good drill to use just before you go into any contact training. Staying in that press-up plank position and just trying to take away the hands from another person to make them fall. It's a bit of fun and adds a bit of competition.